Hello children, how are you? I hope you all will be fine. Children, last week you had done number 1 on less dots. So, today, dear children, I will show you how to trace number 2 on less dots. Dear parents, kindly see this picture and put less dots of number 2 like this on the page number 30 of the workbook. Now let's see how to trace number 2 on less dots. First, hold the pencil tightly, then make a half a round like this, then make a slanting line to the bottom and then make a sleeping line like this. Very nice. Now tell me which number is this. This is number 2. Now babies, we will do tracing of number 2 on this page of the workbook. First, keep your pencil here. Then make a half a round like this. Then make a slanting line to the bottom and then sleeping line. Very nice. Now tell me which number is this. This is number 2. We will see once again. First, make a half a round, then make a slanting line to the bottom and then make a sleeping line. Very good. This is number 2. Once again we will see. First, make half a round like this, then make a slanting line to the bottom and then sleeping line. Very good, babies. Once again we will see. First, make a half a round, then slanting line to the bottom and then sleeping line. Yes, very nice. See babies, I have finished my work. In this way, you will also complete this page of your workbook with the help of your parents. Thank you. Bye-bye.